After playing two seasons for Warwickshire, it's great to be back at Edgbaston and to see how things have changed. My, have they changed. Obviously, it's always been a world-class ground and a world-class team, but the facilities, from the change rooms to the media centre, the hospitality, it really is top-notch. And it's really enjoyable for me to come and see this transition, this change, and how much it's improved. And it really is a wonderful experience for anyone who wants to come to the ground.